welcome to this pro club's season's league match. They are on the brink of promotion. Can they clinch it today? Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks and over the season has been it's been compelling at times.
Pointed to this fixture, Dietmar Schlernleber, attacking well here. Jones. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. And Jones. Well, you've got to credit the defender there. He's forced him out of play, really. Swallow. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Takes the shot off. And they got the block in.
Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
Well, the corner cut out there, and they might pay for that. Not easy to get the ball like this in midfield. You need a player with a bright mind, and he's done that, this player. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, they're in a good position here. It's one back. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And Jones. No doubt about that. Free kick. The defender has done very well here, got his foot in. That's a very crisp challenge there. Well read by the defender to intercept. And it's Bohemians with possession. Jones. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. He's cut it out well. Positional play of this player is really good. The challenge is a good one. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Could be dangerous. Has to get it into the box. Here's the cross. And it's a heading chance now. The interceptor has got the ball here. Here's the shot. The goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. And it's Bohemians with possession. he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. He's coming forward with some danger. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It's gone out for a goal kick. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's a chance to attack. It's a clear offside. That's the end of that attack.
Yeah, I mean, they couldn't have scored from it, but you hope that they're not going to get caught offside that far.
Misfelt. He went in well. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Here comes the counter-attack, and it's on. Here he is with a chance. Oh, it's a battle of will and skill here, and it's won by the goalkeeper.
Well, you'd fancy the striker in that situation, but the keeper, what a stop.
That corner didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Oh, well, what a mess they made of that, Alan. Because, well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. At half-time, then, the scores are level. Final thoughts from Alan Smith. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Swallow. Attacking well here. Dixon. Quickly by the opposition. In with a chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Well, that's the sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge,
in difficult circumstances.
Baumgartner. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. To Jones.
Good forward play from them.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And now he's looking for some support. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. And that will be a free kick.
Well, he backed his ability from that sort of range, but it was a decent effort.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight he should have tried something different.
Dixon. Possession given away once more. Good movement to get to it. Baumgartner. Cut out the pass. A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Attacking now.
In a goal and hits it. The keeper refusing to be overpowered here.
What a shot.
It's a corner.
And here's the header. That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
And Jones.
He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
It's going to be a goal kick.
Well, he's walked around that defender without trying.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
It seems to be a slight problem with his car, but he hasn't asked to come off yet.
Thanks very much, Jeff.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. What would you be thinking, Alan, if you were out there playing? Would you take the one?
What a chance here! Well, the heat was on, but he stayed in the kitchen and came out with the ball.
He read it and cut it out.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Time ticks on, and the side still locked here in this wonderful contest. Could be dangerous.
Titanic contest here, 5 minutes to go and still goalless. Good defending.
Surely he's going to score here. And he goes for the chip.
Well, that was the opportunity. Don't like to be too critical, but really, really poor effort.
Yeah, he's just got to keep his head down and keep his body shape. He didn't do that.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Now Jones. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Baumgart. Now Jones. Hey, there's the back heel. That's the end of the game, and it's finished goalless. As we arrive at the halfway point in the season, just a little reminder to this team that winning the division title, which they want to do, of course, and they're capable of doing, it's not a formality, a drawn game here.
And this was certainly one of the harder ones. Having said that, they weren't at the best at all.
So it's finished scoreless. I have to say it was a bit disappointing. We all had higher hopes than that. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.